today I'm going to do the dust can pour again. Only this time I won't use silicone in my paints. DecoArt sent me some paints. I think it was more than over a year ago, and I still haven't got the chance to test them. It's DecoArt Americana, and the colors that I will use in my dustpan are, let me see, citron green, desert turquoise, buttermilk, bluegrass green, Bahama blue, and ocean blue. And I have mixed my own lilac. It's purple with white. And that's what's going into my dustpan. And I didn't feel like a black background today. So I decided to mix some purple with my black to do the background. The first thing I'm going to do is spread a little paint in my background. I don't have enough purple, so I will also use some black. And I have bought this. It's from Wish. It's to make your cakes smooth, but I'm going to use it to divide my paint. I saw Sandra Lett using something similar, and I thought, well, that's handy. I want to do that too. Yeah, I think this is easier than using a palette knife. I'm just going to blend my purple and black together. I will fast forward this, or it will take way too long again. Okay, yes, well, this is dividing the paint very easy, so I'm pleased with that. Let me see, now I will fill up my dust can. Just a minute, I have to get my paints. I mixed my paints a little bit thicker than last time, to see if my stripes will hold better. I hope so. It will be a little bit hard to show you now because it was better if I had filled my dust can before I did the background, but well, I haven't made a lot of paint because it's thicker. I hope I can maybe stretch it out a little more. And I don't know, I'm just putting it down in stripes now. But you can put it down any way you want, I guess. But I thought I would do it like this. To open my bottle with purple. Well, I'm not sure if laying this down in stripes will help, but we'll see. But I had a lot of fun last time with my dustpan, so I thought I would just do it again. Why not? And this will be more like a pastel with these colors instead of bright colors. Well, it's a change. I hope I wasn't out of the camera. Okay, well, I hope I have enough. And we're going to try it again. I'm just going to put it down first and see if the paint will flow. Wait. I'm first going to get my palette knife. Just going to slide it very slowly. Well, maybe my paint was a little bit too thick, but I don't know. I don't know. Maybe I will just do a small one here. I don't like to waste this paint. As you can see, I scraped off my background paint here. Which I will fix that later. Let me see, I don't know. I don't think I like this one very much. Well, the only thing I can say is that pouring with a dustpan is really hard. This looks funny. Okay.